All right. Shut up. So, I was trying to reinstall the More Monster mod, but of course, me not knowing, apparently the Nexus website was down. I don't know, something about the Nexus being offline and down right now. Of course, when I uninstall a mod, a pretty big mod, and I wanted to reinstall and uninstall it because, shut up, you said that already. Because I haven't been seeing any monsters from that mod. I've been seeing immersive creatures. I've been seeing more monster mod. Not more monster. Monster mod. It's not Fallout. Hey.
Is there no
shut up. Didn't I talk to that guy? So here we are. Soul Cairn. Never been here before. This place looks sweet.
Only those who have suffered long can find.
I like your bow. I'll do this. Clean. That's a clean glow. I'll take soul husk. What the hell are soul husk? Interrupts soul drain effect and soul care and resist tombstone magic for 10 seconds. That's actually really not that bad at all. So is all these tombstones. Hello, what are you? Okay. So I don't know where we're going.
Only those who have suffered long can find the light.
Some interesting shit here, man. There's some interesting shit here. How big is this place? What the hell? Apparently we're still on the regular map. Hello? How come that one had a hitbox?
I no longer hunger. Grow weary.
Okay, let's just go to the quest. What do you mean you heard something? It's popping off. Oh shit, bone man. Watch out! Watch out, everybody! The boniest of men. Oh, handle that. Okay, I was just seeing if you can hit those. Yeah, that'll teach him, alright. Oh, damn. If these are these guys' loot? Hell yeah, I'm down to fight these guys all the time. That's some good ass loot. Is that a dragon skull? Probably should look up like a top 10 Easter eggs in Soul Cairn video. Find some extra loot bomb here. Who do you think you are?
That'll teach you.
Don't you know my power attacks are off the charts? Jubs Opus. Quick! It's only one page. Quickly stifled by the sound of over 100 wings rising from the Foyada was an entire colony of cliff racers. Oh shit, cliff racers? Those are the birds. And they were out for blood. The blasted thing had led me right to their nest and sacrificed itself with the intent of feeding me to its brood. It was a trap. Them things have become much too clever. Knowing this was likely the end, I jumped down from the silt strider and hit the back of its leg with the... Oh, I want to know more. I want to know more of the story.
Alright.
Search this fucking cool looking chest. Wow. No way, you kidding me? That's what overencumbers means? This fucking Cyrodiilic dagger? Alright, get that shit out of here then. Am I really that overencumbered right now? God damn it. Why do I have a quill in my inventory? What else can I get rid of? It's a soul husk, isn't it? No, it's the Nord Mead. Drop all that garbage. Shut up! Why do you keep talking? Like, I like talking to
him. You must help me find my Arvak. He doesn't deserve to be in a place like this.
What the fuck is an Arvak?
Arvak, my horse.
Oh.
Please, he's such a loyal creature. And he's been running for so long.
How can I help?
Arvak! Arvak! Where are you? Arvak, please come back.
Unskippable come dialogue. Back. Okay. Can we do that right now? It would be pretty nice. Oh, what's going on here? Scroll scouting. Discover the location of the Elder Drought. Whoa, whoa. I gotta find all these other scrolls now? I don't remember getting those. Arvak! Hold on, do I have to set... There you go. Arvak! Okay, well, that didn't help at all. So, I'll just... Hello? There you go. I clicked on it. I had to go into that menu, what, like 5 times? Alright. Let's go. Hopefully we come across young Arvak and we get that beautiful soul horse. This area is gigantic. Hello? Hey, Arvak. You look like an Arvak to me. You must be leading me to your skull. Lead me to your skull. No enemies stand up fight against me. Wait! Aardvark! Hold up, guys. I don't got a lot of arrows here. What the hell are you? Hey! Serena! Serena! Where the hell is Serena? Boop! Boop! Thanks! Whoa. Yeah, I don't want to fight what you're fighting. Never mind. It's good that you were over there. More soul husks. I don't know how I feel about soul husks. What are these noises you guys are making over there? Can we stop it? I'm gonna eat one of these. No, never mind. Mammoth cheese bowl. What do I... Blood wine. I'm coming. Chill out. Chill out, B. What is that? Wrath? Boy, don't you run from me. Shit. Did I miss? It's all good. Handle that. Dumb and dumb is more like it. Like, what the hell was he doing that whole time? You got anything, sir?
Did you know I visited elsewhere once?
Oh, boy. We're talking about elsewhere in fucking Solgaren? Hello? I swear I heard, like, ability cast. Holy shit, this place is really cool, though. Hello?
Well, look what we have here.
What's the matter with you?
Let's just say I sold something to a guy who turned out to work. How in the name of Xanathar was I to know the ingredient? You got it. I used to be one of the best traders in
Hyrule. Got anything left?
And what exactly are you going to... I'll tell you what. The only thing I see around here in abundance are... Bring me, say...
25? Odds and...
Tell me what you're looking for, and maybe we can make a deal.
25 bucks. No problem. Oh shit, page 10? About to strike me down in anger for my somewhat... sorted. Actually, we should like not read them until we have a bunch of that. Give me the husk. Y'all got husks? I want them. See, now I was like, I don't really care about the husk. Now I need the husk. So I'm guessing his skull is in there. This is where the horse ran up to. I don't know how to get inside these places unless it deals with this shit. Hello? Straight up lightning? Okay. Aardvark. What was his name again? Arvak? Oh shit. What's going on here with the lightning? I don't like that. I'm saving. Is that a... Oh, okay. I thought it was like a fucking dragon flying around. I was like, whoa, they got soul dragons in here? I don't know about this. I don't know about this journey anymore. Let's go ahead and like explore around the outskirts a little bit here. Because I'm very interested. They got on the outskirts, if anything at all. Soul Husk would be nice, though. Soul Husk would be very nice. Hello? Are these Soul Husks? Aw, hell yeah. Hell yeah, I'm about 25 of these bitches. Just 25, it's not a lot. That's actually not that bad. We got 7. How much do they weigh? 0.1. Alright, yeah, I'm down to carry them. I thought they weighed like 1 each. I'm hearing noises. Like wind. Lots of wind. Oh my god, please. So, yeah, if I were to guess, that's where Arvak's skull is. It's in that place where that horse led us. Really makes sense to me right now. But I can be completely wrong. But you can't argue for me trying to make sense of things here. You a big ass motherfucker. I never tell you that. Hello? Ooh. My character wouldn't heavy swing right there for some reason. I got void salts. These guys got some pretty decent loot. Ooh. No, I've already used that before, haven't I? What are you swinging at? Oh man. That. Whoa! Whoa. That hit me, though. I don't know about that. He was pretty decent length away. Okay, hold up. Let's get, like, one potion of healing. Ooh! Yeah, weak shit out of here. Where'd you go? Black Soldier and Brand. Nice. Where'd all the souls go? They're all just gone now. I mean, he was the keeper, so maybe I, like, released them as soon as I killed him. I don't know. Ooh, it's popping off here. Conjure Wrathman. Interesting. Hello? What the hell? Ooh. Ooh. That attack is pretty awesome. My favorite attacks now. The running smash. Need a hammer. Orcish quarterstaff. I always wanted to use more of a quarterstaff. But they don't do that much damage. But maybe I'll have one here and there. I don't use one. At some point, I don't remember when.
Leave me be.
Alright, fine. The dumbass that died. Maybe not in a way you could control, but you still died. Alright, where the fuck are we supposed to be going? I'm guessing to that floating thing in the sky. That makes sense. But I'm exploring! Reaper's Lair, hell yeah! Yeah. Oh, shit. He doesn't notice me. Doesn't notice me. A lot of lightning being struck right in front of me. If I can kill this man without him fighting us, I'm all down for it. These are good. Good old dwarven bow. I'll take it. I don't know if I'm gonna activate that. Ew, what is this green liquid? Ghostly remains. Oh, he had a Daedra heart on him. Carrying too much! Serana. Oh, shit. Hey, Oh! That's exactly how I wanted it to work. Let me search you. Stop! Fuck you. It's the horse again. Hey! Are you just leading me into trouble? Skull actually around here somewhere. Sir. Hello? Hello? Where's your skull? It's not helping. Alright. Gave me another direction. Gave me another direction. I don't see your skull up here. I think you're a dirty, lying piece of shit, horse. That's what I think you are. Alright, let's start heading towards the main quest, unless I find something really interesting. This is a big-ass area. Like, this structure is pretty big. Unless I find some interesting... Are those soul husks? No. Oh, look at that shit. That's some cool shit. I don't know what's up with the lightning all of a sudden. Yeah, let's start heading towards this direction. I need to open up the local map. Here we go. Yeah, it's not too far. That's pretty damn far. Yeah, we're gonna start heading towards it anyways. Hello?
What do you want?
What exactly are you doing?
How does anyone expect me to open my opus?
Opus?
What do I mean if I hadn't lost all of the pages? Aha. Very well. I'm Chip.
Chip the Rag Kid. Never.
I'll say that I'm surprised.
Talking about a book?
Surely you've heard of
I've been finding something.
Maybe you should leave the writing. Terrible. I was in the midst of writing the second volume. And that damned Remora.
Okay.
Well, next thing I knew.
Soul is trapped. You're dead.
No. No, my work will never see the
light. Did I help?
Perhaps. Maybe I can't leave. In order to write the second volume.
How many pages? Was,
there were 10 of them in all.
10 of them. Alright, I have
Find
2.
Find me, please. I beg you.
Okay.
Thanks again for searching.
What?
What
Can you kill this dude? Fuck! Oh shit, he didn't die. Boy, that's a tough dude right there to survive one of those. Look at this though. Dagger Frogs. Hey, you found another one of your pages. Nordic or Calcum Light Shield. I found a skull. It's not Arvard, whatever the fuck. Hello. Where you running to? Where you running to, boy? Boom. 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 Hello? Wait, I swear something came from behind. Are they up there? They might be way up there. What's going on? Oh, shit. Miss Man. Let's head over here. Let's keep on progressing though. I don't got time to stop in the fight. Oh god. Looks like a dead end over here. Oh, here we go. Wow. Nice interior designing. Okay, maybe I do have to fight these guys. I'm already up here. Hello? I kept on getting stuck on this. Look. Boom! Light armor. Instead of wearing light armor. What? What was that? Boom! Hey. Nice work. Me, myself, and I. What is this? It's a large sack. Ooh. Soul husks are on deck in there? Oh, shit. 8 gold? Fucking rich. Where's that one dude at? I don't remember where that one dude was at. The merchant guy. I think he's over there. I think. I don't know. But it's pretty close. What is this? Can I touch it? It looks like I can touch it because, like, I hit it and my arrow deflected off of it. No, it does not look like I can get up there. Oh, I almost fell off. Alright. Let's bam. More soul husks on deck. I might be able to actually see what this man has. Might be able to see what that man has to offer for me. Hello? The horse again. I don't think I care. If I really wanted to find the horse, I'll Google search it. So let's go over here. What's popping off? You guys got a farm? That's a little soulless farm. Just gonna get all of these. I don't see a problem. I don't see a problem not to. Hey.
My advice? Never welch on a bargain with the ideal masters. They don't take it.
I don't know what that means, but okay. So I think we're coming up on Valencia. Whatever the hell name is. Velecria? Velaceria? Velchucha? Hello? Can you hurry up? I'm trying to talk to your mom, but I can't get close to her. Hello? Hey! Let's go.
What do you need?
Go talk to your mom.
I'm on it.
What?
Got it.
What do you?
That's it. All right.
What?
That's it. All right.
Icky. Okay. Like hello? You want me to cheat? Hey. I don't know how to get in. How do we talk to your mom? Hey! Hey! Trying to really, what the hell is going on right now? I did it!
Mother!
It can't be.
Serana?
Wasn't I supposed to be on this side? I cheated.
I can't believe it. How do we get
what is that noise? Was that a car? Oh, there was a car outside.
Serana, what are you doing here?
Serana!
Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here.
Help me.
I don't have time to explain.
You're stuck on the side with your mother.
Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy.
There's a fucking rock that just flew over us.
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to stop him, to make everything right.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. You've brought a stranger here. Have you lost your mind?
No.
You don't.
You, come forward. I would speak with you. So how has Hello. It come to pass that a vampire hunter is in the company of my daughter?
I'm not a vampire
hunter.
It pains
me to think you'd travel with Serana under the guise of her protector in an effort to hunt me down.
Who said I'm here to hunt you down?
Coming from one who murders vampires as a trait.
Only the bad ones.
I find it hard to believe your intention. Serana has sacrificed everything to prevent Harkon from completing the prophecy.
I would have
Yeah.
You think I'd have the audacity to place my own daughter in that tomb for the protection of her?
Yes.
The scrolls are merely a means to an end.
What are you doing?
The key to the tyranny of the sun.
Okay.
When I fled Castle Volgar, I fled with two elder
whack ass animations.
The scroll I presume you found with Serana speaks of Ariel and his arcane weapon, Ariel's bow.
Okay.
The second scroll declares that the blood of Cold Harbor's daughter will blind the eye.
Serena?
Like myself.
Serana? Fitting?
Serana was a human once. We were devout followers of Lord
Molag
Tradition
Ball,
dictates
young Molag.
The females be offered to Molag Bal on his summoning day. Few survive the ordeal.
Okay.
We call such confluences the
Cold Harbor. You know, Far Harbor? Cold Harbor?
It's what some call the domain of Molag Bal.
Oh, okay.
It was expect being selected as an offering. Now you're beginning to see if Harkon, in his eyes, and how exactly do you plan on stopping?
I'll need your help.
Have you been listening to me? Like Serana, I'm a pure blooded. You care nothing for Serana. Whether or not you're here because we're abominations in your mind.
No.
Evil creatures that need to be. Serana? This stranger aligns himself with those that
I need to get back on the other side. I don't know if I
slay you like an animal. Yet I should entrust you to him.
This stranger has done for me the brief time I've known him. You've known him centuries.
Any more loot back here?
Dare you. I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call up.
So you guys done talking. Alright, so she's sending us on a quest here. Like those rock shadows. To kill keepers in this area. So which one is the closest? Okay. The map here in the Soul Corine is not the best to go off of, so I'll just go off of fucking compass, I guess. And we gotta kill the keepers here. And then there's some shit about the ideal masters that I kept on hearing about. It's like, oh, ideal masters are like ancient beings that watch over Soul Corine. I don't know. And then she's like, some people say that the crystals dotted everywhere. I don't know. This is a bunch of weird shit, alright? That's all I can explain it. Hello? Oh shit, hey. Bastard bitch! It won't knock you down, but it'll still knock you kind of down. Alright. What's down here? That's the true question. What is down here? Hello? Just stairs. Okay. That was great. Stairs better lead somewhere. Oh shit, look. Stop sucking my soul, asshole. Oh shit, bleed your heart. Oh motherfucker, are you kidding me? I'm so tired of this shit. So tired of being over encumbered. I don't know what that noise is. I'm sorry about it. I don't know, what the fuck can I get rid of here? Physicalities of werewolves? Sure. I don't like these noise. Leather strips? Will that? Aha! Not over-encumbered. Bail! It's sucking the fucking soul out of me. I'll tell you right now, it's not fun walking around this fucking place. You think I can summon in my wolf? I don't know if I can. I have the flute. I can play the flute. Like, I don't have that. Conjure Bone Man. Hold up! Do I really want to pick that up, though? Let me read that. So I can stay away from being anywhere near over-encumbered. I want to stay anywhere near from being over-encumbered. I need, like, 1 pound from being over-encumbered. All good. You guys got a lot of good shit, too, and I won't be able to use it. Alright, I got this one. Woo! We good to go. Oh wait, no, this guy's left. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Hello? What's going on right now? Oh. Serana. Throwing ones. Okay. Let's see here. Where is this man at? Where's this bone boy at? This keeper. You about to keep this axe in his goddamn chest. Hey! I remember I was talking about you keeping this axe. It was a lie. So let's see here. Let's go ahead. Let's activate. Sure. And then stamina. Some low key out of stamina. Sit the fuck down. Is this guy wearing dragon armor? He's got dragon everything. My boy decked out. Serana! Why am I moving so slow? Who? Who? That fucking hurt. That hurt a lot. That really hurt. Even though I blocked it, it hurt. Okay. Plentiful healing. There we go. Where's the other stamina potions? There we go. Hello? Oh, there we go. Get down on one knee. Alright. That's 2 of 3. There's his body. I was wondering where it went. Black Soldier. Hell yeah. Aha, so you can actually shoot these. So I was wondering, there was something up with these. They just look really sus. Really suspicious. Alright, here's another soul sucking thing. Don't suck my soul, please! Oh shit. Daedra hearts. Pearls? Y'all got pearls? I don't really care. Let's get out of here before I get the hell sucked out of me. See, you don't go through life every day just looking for the hell to be sucked out of you. Got a good suck here and there, that'll keep you, that'll keep you healthy, but that's just too much. That's twice in one day? I feel bad for these guys. These guys are kind of weak as hell. Hey. Wait.
Stay away from the Oblivion
Hello. Okay, see, remember I was like, they're weak as hell. It was just a regular spirit this time, not a corrupt one. But she's talking about staying away from the Oblivion Gate. I see you. What's going on right now? No, she's sending someone away over there. I don't care. But hey, now that we know that those green things are shootable or destroyable, that's some good knowledge to know. Is this like a fucking soul agent on business? Crazy. Why would I need the beach?
Come on.
Feel bad. What was that? They didn't even put up a fight. They should have died. Okay, which one is the... Really? That soul raft in? Who did all the ice shit? Where is Serana? I don't know what's going on right now. Serana just bailed on me. Tried to go fight something. See, that looks kind of suspicious. Oh, shit. Hello? Oh, shit. I don't know what's going on. Alright, see, these soul guys with the fucking icicle shit? Literally the worst. These guys are actually somewhat tough, only because they slow me. And I hate being slowed in this game. So bad. Oh, hell yeah, give me that. I definitely want soul gems to actually have souls in them. That'll help us out. But this is the tower, or the area we're trying to get into. This seems to always be above us everywhere I go. But this is what we're trying to get into. And hopefully this bone keeper is not too far, which there's no fast traveling in this area. So nothing has been too far yet. I'm just gonna run away. Hello.
My ship? What happened to my ship? Where am I?
Alright, we're near Bone Keeper. There's a lot of souls here.
I wonder if my family misses me.
You know.
This place tears at me as though I'm still alive and being drawn and quartered.
Jeez. Drawn and quartered? You got fucked up. I feel kind of bad, almost. Alright, see, there's a lot of enemies here. I'm not really down for any enemies being everywhere. By myself. Serana went on an adventure to fight that fucking skeleton. Get that whack shit. Oh no, I'm being slowed. I hate it. I hate it so much. Serana. What the hell is that? Serana. 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 I need you the most. This is when I needed you. Get that shit out of here. Oh, Serana's here. Thank you. What? See, I was trying to kill that guy, but he bailed. Okay. Coming. Boom! Right in the back of his head. with that weak shit out of here. Alright. It's not even done yet. I don't know what you're talking about. We gotta fight the bone dude. Gotta fight the keeper of all bones. Soul fishing. Alright. Hello? Oh. You gotta shoot at me point blank and fucking fight me with a weapon like an actual man? Like a melee weapon? A blunt weapon? Oh, see that skeleton up there? Alright. Where's this man at? I'm ready. Oh, Wrathman. Oh, what am I doing? Sit down. God. These assholes. Boom! Come through striking. Okay. There's the bone keeper right there. I don't really want to get closer for him to summon. But I feel like at a point it's going to be inevitable. No, we're good. Why don't you just fight these guys for me? How'd I one hit that guy? But this guy's taking like, what, 3 hits? 4 hits? I bet he's going to take like 6 hits. I can't even see him. Boom! Alright. I'm going to quick save and then we'll fight this guy. Come on. Whoa! Why the last one I go to be the one that teleport? Okay. This should get an interesting fight here. Holy shit, we are way high up, aren't we? Okay. Hello. Are you guys a soul yet? Okay. Everybody just chilling. I see y'all. Just chill out, alright, I'll get to it. Don't worry. Hey. This is an archer. That guy made it easy. Thank you a lot. Where was I? Wait, what was I even on top of? Was it this? What was this? Does anybody know where I blew him off? I kind of want to get that grand black soul. Whatever. Let's finish this goddamn quest. Hello? We're here. I'm here. I don't know where Saran is. Like, he's here. Hello?
You managed to destroy.
Yes.
Yes. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's
who
almost.
The fuck is Durnavir? I don't know who that is. All right, I'm gonna make some potions. I'll follow you as soon as these potions are made. What about health? Can I just get a health potion? Restore health? Is that not a thing I have? Oh, I do have one. Yes. I'm waiting for restore health potions. New recipes? So we gotta keep on trying for new shit. No, nothing. Alright, whatever.
We found my mother alive. Well,
yeah. What? Come on. Snap, snap. Here we are in the bone dome. Or bone yard, whatever. Let's go. Like mother, like daughter, let's go. Just fucking walk slower, why don't you? Like, look, what's going on? This is where you chill out? Slay Dern of you. Oh, come on. Chill out, everybody.
Defend yourself.
It's a dragon? What? You did not mention that Durnavir was a fucking dragon. A soul dragon. Time out. Everybody, just take a break. Okay? Oh, dude, I think the dragon's over. Hey! God damn it. Where the fight is? Why are there so many enemies? Oh, God, I was about to move. I got you. Why am I using a fucking melee? Not a melee weapon. God damn it. Can we just kill these things? Come on. You guys are acting like it's a tough thing we gotta deal with here. Get the hell out of here. Shoot! Get out of here. Why is there so many? Do they keep on respawning? Oh, hey. I'll be under this grass. I don't appreciate it. My boy moved a little bit more than I expected him to. Yeah, you guys like shoot ice at him. Watch out! Those spawns in. Those spawn enemies. How come one didn't spawn here? Was he too scared to spawn here? Come on down. Hey! Not directly on me, though. I didn't expect that. Bye again. Come on, you guys gonna come attack us or what? What's going on? I think I missed. Yeah, quick saving. Alright. I got this. Don't worry, guys. I got this. I'll handle the skeletons. You just shoot icicles at them, okay? Where the hell is he? There you are. Stay staggered. Okay? Can you do that for me? Yeah. He can do that for me. Actually, I do need to heal. Might as well work on getting restoration up. That's a nice thing to do. Will I be sucking this man's soul? No? How can I like this bed? I swear I can. Here we go. No, it's definitely not him. What the hell? That's kind of whack. Alright, hey. What was that all about?
My astonishment. I never thought I'd witness
what
the
makes
death.
You say that?
Volumes written on Durnu allege that he can't be slain by normal means.
I'm a dragonborn, okay? Go on.
The soul of a dragon. It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Durnavir's physical form. Minutes, hours.
Stop doing that weird walking animation. Ooh, goodies? See goodies. Any of these give me anything? They're all worth a decent amount, but they're not giving me shit. I mean, what did I want? I'm supposed to begin the scroll. Oh shit. Y'all got filters and stuff? Y'all overcoming? No, what am I doing? I can do that. I'm really overencumbered. Can you I'll pick it up. Thank you.
I can't believe we found my mother alive.
I know, right?
Anything good?
Yeah, you're gonna carry all my shit that I don't or that I can't carry. So I should say. Carry the crossbow for now. Cause I definitely am not gonna use it with like 10 arrows. Can you help me get my soul back? Why are you talking so quiet? So I'm gonna end the episode off. Hey.
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Quinarin.
How do you know I'm dragon? He knows.
Cursed, not dead. Doomed to exist in this form for eternity.
Loss and the knock.
Between loss and a knock. Between life and death.
Wow. Why are we speaking?
I believe in civility among seasoned warriors, and I find your ear worthy.
Okay.
My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes, but I have never
watched.
I therefore honor name you Quinarin,
hey.
Or Vanquisher in your tongue.
Thank you. I found you equally worthy.
Your words do me great honor.
They do, really?
My desire to speak with you was born.
Okay.
I merely wish to respect.
What kind of favor? Oh my god, I gotta do favors for dragons now?
Before this,
I decided to return there. What's stopping
me? I fear that my time here has taken its toll. If I ventured far from the soul care,
how could I help?
I will place my name with you and grant you the right.
Ooh.
Do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your side as your Graze Mazen.
Nice.
Your ally. Trivial in your mind. I don't require
That's pretty
answer,
sweet.
Quinarin.
How'd you end up in soul care?
There was
I don't care.
The dragon ball.